Homemade permanent tattoo. You can use any marker. I have took chisel marker. You can take any powder and rub the powder on the tattoo. Repeat it 3 to 4 times. And next, take waterproof eyeliner. Again, take powder and rub it on the tattoo. So our tattoo is ready.